Is vulnerability management more about vulnerabilities or management? I have recently read a nice article about vulnerability management in the Acribia blog in Russian, and now I want to share the extract from it and my comments. In the most cases, vulnerability management is not about vulnerabilities, but about management. Just filtering the most critical vulnerabilities is not enough. Let's see the practical cases. Oh yes, we know ourselves that everything is bad. IPMI password hash disclosure on more than 500 servers. Customers just accepted the risks. Acribia proposed an effective workaround, unbrutable user IDs and passwords. It's often hard to figure out right remediation measures and implement them. Someone should do it. We can download OpenVAS without your help. Cisco Smart Install remote code execution on 350 hosts. Vulnerability detection rules of several vulnerability scanners were not good enough to detect this vulnerability. Do not rely on scanners. Know how they work and their limitations. If the attackers wanted to hack us, they would have already done it. Windows SMB remote code execution on domain controller and several other critical servers. Vulnerability was detected in infrastructure several times. The remediation was agreed with the manager, but it was ignored by responsible IT guys. As a result, during the next successful WannaCry-like malware attack, the servers, including the domain controller, were destroyed. Vulnerability management is about the willingness to patch anything very quickly, as often as required. Otherwise, it makes no sense. Thank you for your time. Please subscribe and leave your comments.